The appearance of natural and manufactured objects is often the result of layered scattering effects. For example, many manufactured objects are varnished or coated. Unfortunately, accounting for the interaction of light with those complex surfaces is challenging. Traditionally, those thick layer appearances are modeled as a stack of homogeneous and parallel layers with microfacet interfaces. Because of the layered material structure, light rays can undergo many bounces before exiting the surface. We introduce a new statistical analysis that builds on an atomic decomposition of light transport so as to predict the statistics of light scattering in the layered structure. Per-layer statistics are combined into a lightweight and efficient scattering function defined as a mixture of microfacet models. We validate our analysis using many unit tests that you can find in various supplemental materials. Here, we show an interactive demo of our reflection operator accounting for two bounces of light on parallel layers with different microgeometries. The reference first and second bounce are computed using pixel-correlated Monte Carlo. On the right, our model's approximation of two bounces is shown. Here, we modify the roughness of the first bounce or the roughness of the second bounce and still maintain a close match of the resulting directional function. This demo is available as a supplemental material. Here, we validate our rough refraction operator. We display a reference rough refraction and our model. We vary the refractive index of the medium and the roughness. We now show results of our method in the Mitsuba renderer. In the plate scene, we show a plane with a smooth, clear coat and a texture conducting base. We used the same setup to render a frosted metal. We textured the refractive index of the coating to mimic condensation effects. Our method also supports transmission functions. Hence, it can simulate rough absorbing glass. With this challenging asset, we demonstrate that we can handle many textured layers. Our framework also supports participating media. Here we set a diffusing medium on top of a smooth gold dragon. We increase the medium depth to increase the haze caused by light diffusion in the volume. Our method permits a real-time usage, and we implemented it in a commercial 3D engine. In this scene, we show a material editing session of car paint. This was captured live on an NVIDIA GeForce GTX 980 GPU. In the editing panel of the 3D engine editor, the user can manipulate all the input layers of the material. Starting from the base layer's color by setting the conductance. The user then modifies the roughness of the top layer to obtain a frosted look. Here, the intensity of the clear coat is tuned by setting the refractive index of the top layer. Finally, the user changes the roughness of the base layer to obtain a more hazy look. With this played scene, we demonstrate our performances at rendering inside the editor at full 1080p resolution. Our model is fast enough for the full frame to render in 2 milliseconds with a textured asset. This speed shape scene reproduces the previous test on a more complex geometry.